MS, or multiple sclerosis, is an autoimmune disease that affects parts of the brain and spinal cord and the nerves to your eye or the optic nerves. It's a very old disease, but which we thought did not exist in India, but now with MRI we see increasing number of patients with multiple sclerosis, and it is a disease usually of young people, especially young women.